Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me. She taught me to be careful, to be quiet, to be strong, to save the last bullet for myself, to kill people that try and hurt us, to make the bad people suffer. I always listen to Clem, always. But I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time. She told me to leave her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. And when Clem told me to shoot Lily, so mad. I don't know what I feel anymore. I don't know if Clem knows either. But I remember all the rules. And the first one is never go alone.
Fear.
Attaboy. Come on, Clem.
Ah!
Come on!
I did. I'm still kicking. For better or worse.
That's how you school a walker.
They are right to fear me.
Get the fuck off of me!
The room to stop the bomb, and I just...
Whoa, slow down, you're...
Where is she?
Lewis!
Okay, Vi. We've got you. Come on.
Oh, shit. Can you see?
I don't, just... Don't let go of me, okay?
Clem!
Stay here.
Oh, thank God.
You guys made it.
That's a whole lot of monsters.
And more coming by the minute.
Stay cool. We knew this would happen.
Violet, are your eyes
fucked up? They're fucked up. We just have to get off this beach. For it.
Clementine, the stuff I said on the boat in the cell, I
worry about that later.
Right behind me?
Yep, just like the ninja I am.
The ninjas we are. Be careful.
AJ, go with him.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
you!
To squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers in the other direction.
But...
Move it, dummy!
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go.
We're safe, but not for long. Damn it. It's so dark in here.
We can't move forward without a way to see.
I'll figure something out.